Okay. Now there is something that I have been wanting to do, and that's cauldrons. I have not done any of these yet. Can't fast travel? Now I can. Yeah, this game is amazing. I really do love it. I don't know. There's some weird frames of animations at the end of that conversation, at the end of that mission. Cauldron Sigma, yeah, this is what I want to be doing. Because I believe this is how you learn to override other machines, and I've already spent upgrade points on that, so I may as well actually obtain the ability. Its antlers off. There we go. Give me that sweet, sweet blaze. One more thing to loot. Extra scrap from shooting off the vulnerable bits. I'm not sure if it's extra, but it does deal a lot of extra damage to the machine's HP. Is there something big over there? A lancehorn? That's nothing I can't handle. It looks like somebody's already fighting it, because it's at partial health. Somebody's already fighting it.
Oh, damn it.
Or is he dead?
I'll take you down. This is a gun.
Thank you. I'm alive because of you.
Actually, you were doing fine. I just swooped in to take the scrap. I should kill those boars. I need some more fatty meat. Fatty, fatty, fat, fat.
to me.
Poor bone. That's 9 fatty meat. I need 10 total. For the golden travel, fast travel pack. I don't know if those are... I was like, why did it look like my focus was on? Didn't want to have it on.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Wait. You're the Nora who saved the Sun King's ass. This is a damn miracle. I thought we were done for. You see,
are we back
my
in bunk
brain boss gave us the wrong crate. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with ridgewood instead. We fought off 3 waves of watchers without any decent firepower, and I wasn't sure how much longer we could hold out.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Nothing I can't handle. So the long leg is like a chicken?
Two arms! Two arms!
It's like a giant goddamn chicken? See, I did 64 damage to the long leg there when I hit its weak points. Ordinarily, I would do like 3 if I didn't hit the weak point. Get off my ass. Seriously, dude, just die. We've got scrappers in the fight now, too. Come on, dude. Just die. I apparently reached level 25. Dead, though. I wonder if these scrappers are supposed to be in the fight. Guy I need to talk to is way over here? What? Oh, no, no, no. It's still, fuck me. Still, it's not tracking the quest I'm doing. It's tracking the last one I picked.
Yeah.
Here he is.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
All right. Their tracks. Is that a tall neck? Must be.
You're not walking away from this.
I like track. There we go. Where's it lead? It goes this way.
Get down soon enough. Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Or they'll just kill you. Okay, this is the machine that I hadn't met before. It's a stalker. And it's... Hello. It does a lot of damage. I don't like things that can turn invisible.
To them in time.
Thank you. As they turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
That's cold. I want to loot that machine. Yeah. I should look up what the notebook says about it. Ambusher with light-bending stealth abilities. I hate that. Explosive mines and a powerful ranged attack. Body is weak to shock. Tear ammo for its attachments. I need to be able to do shock ammo one of these days. And I probably need a bow capable of dealing it, because the one I've got can only do hardpoint, regular, and fire. Now that I think about it... 5 fatty meat removed. God damn it. So I'm not going to get that golden travel thing. Because I needed 10 for that, and I just spent 5 of them. But I think this ammo upgrade for the blast sling is more important.
You're back. And with the Suncores, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Okay. Now, let's go back and track... that one.
Saving these for the trail.
Find the entrance. This is a lot of watchers. And is that a scrapper? That's a scrapper. I should be able to one-hit it. If it comes near me. There we go. That's gotta be a tall neck. It's not coming up on the map, though. Alright.
Door, but how to open it?
Oh no, Hero. Well, this is going to be the last thing I do in this game tonight. Wolfie, thanks for the auto host.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Damaging event creates a stealth area.
Then you give us cover if you need it.
Oh, hi. Okay, here we go. Ah, missed the rat. The Dead Watcher. Can I climb this? Yes. It's all solid ground, okay, so I'm not walking off an edge or anything. Network uplink.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
It's a bridge. That's convenient.
This looks promising.
Guess we continue this way. Yeah, go where the lights are turning on is probably not a bad idea.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
It's a health being given to us. Makes me think there's a fight coming up. Oh, damn.
I regret this.
This is breathtaking.
I've got as far as this thing will take me.
Go to the cauldron core. Okay. Oh. I thought I walked off to my doom. Not quite. It was a resource box that, well, actually my destination marker is up anyway, so I should try to get back up. Doesn't seem like I can. Maybe here? No. There. Here's how we get back. So we're not meant to jump this gap, I guess? Do we take another ride? Maybe? Yeah, I guess we do. Are we talking about? I only see one so far. Okay, there's one right there. That machine saw me, but that's fine.
How much gets past them?
Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. It's still fine. I'm not too worried. Oh, it's a shell walker. I haven't killed one of those yet. That's a little bit less fun. I don't really know how to fight this thing. I thought it was just gonna be watchers the whole time. shit. Fight one of these in the wild sometime. Fighting it in such close quarters like this is, I don't know, I don't think that's exactly the ideal way to learn the fight. There are a lot of medicine pouch plants here.
Never know when I might need these.
Yeah, I don't know. Some days I'm way too loud. Some days I'm way too quiet. Some days the sink is perfect. Some days I'm reacting to things before they happen. Some days it's 5 seconds off the other direction. I never change any settings, and I hear everything about the audio balance. So I'm kind of done worrying about the audio balance. That was kind of a loud moment, and I do talk sort of quietly. I love this rappel down sequence. Even though it's just a brief cutscene every time, it looks really cool.
Save these for the trail. Wherever these machines are made, we could find a way to override them there.
Fire Bellback friendly machine? Watcher is hostile. The Bellowback is friendly? I don't think it looks suicidal. Aloy knows what she's doing. Except, okay, this is dumb. Just come get me.
Let's get this over with.
Yeah, no kidding. Let's get this over with.
Ugh.
I can't even loot the Watcher? God damn you. I go up here and I override something? Yeah. Friendly until I make it angry, yeah. That's definitely possible. Yep, now it's angry. As are two of its friends, three of its friends. There's Big Boy. He moved. Critical hit didn't do much damage. What? No, I was shooting off components below it that were making those last couple of explosions. And above it earlier on.
Information of different machines. This will help me overwrite them.
That's what I thought. I figured cauldrons were about overriding additional machines. Sigma overrides now available. Alright. So who's Sigma overrides? That's Grazers. Scrappers. Lancehorns. Sawteeth. So there are a lot of these to do. So that's like four new machines we can override. Oh, there we go. Sawtooth, Scrapper, Grazer, Lancehorn. Cool.
Huh.
Okay, I'm gonna take a hard save and call it a night.